the government has decided to take heat on the separatists. MOS Jitendra Singh said the Modi government has started a decisive action against them. His remarks comes a day after National Investigation Agency registered a probe against Hurriyat leaders including Syed Ali Shah Gilani. A sting operation aired by a private news channel showed Gilani's provincial president Naim Khan admitting on the camera that Pakistan is funding violence in the Kashmir. He also said the funds also come from Hafiz Saeed's LET.
There have always been series of evidences that the separatism and the so-called separatist leaders in Kashmir are being funded, perpetuated, sponsored, promoted by Pakistan soil. But it is for once now, after nearly 20-25 years of this protracted phase of militancy, that the present government has decided to proceed ahead with a decisive action. And I think that is a credit that should be given to the present government.
Incidentally, Pakistan has detained Hafiz Saeed on the charges of exporting terrorism in the name of jihad. Yasin Malik is also accused of amassing wealth, though he denied the charges but didn't say anything about Naim Khan.
Properties, major hotels, three-star hotels in Pahalgaon, in Srinagar, in Gulmarg, which supposedly are Benami owned by leadership of the Hurriyat. Now, this is common street knowledge in Kashmir. After the expose done on various television channels, an inquiry which doesn't only take care of the hawala transactions, but also looks at the spread of the properties which are owned illegally by the leadership of Hurriyat, both in Kashmir Valley and outside Kashmir, that is explored.
NIA team had arrived in Srinagar and will call for questioning these leaders. NIA believes the money was distributed to instigate violent protests. Government and school buildings were torched in the violence last year. About 100 people had died in the violence last year.